If you're obsessed with coffee like I am, you should try a White Russian. They're freaking amazing, and you can have them so many different ways. All you need is vodka, espresso liqueur, and your favorite creamer.
On my table, probably?
And look how pretty it turns out.